some ukulele or funk punk music, whatever you want. Here on a Thursday again, ready for some more ukulele. So before we start, just remember you can share this post on Facebook, and do remember on YouTube and Facebook, thumbs up is all good. Like the post, please, and more people get to see it. If you're really brave, you can share the post on your social media, and then even more people get to see it, like all of your friends and contacts. So feel free to do that, but you don't have to if you don't want to. My family are embarrassed about my ukulele exploits sometimes, so you know, you might have the same issue. Right, I'm posting to the ukulele jam page, people watch on that, and I'm gonna post to the funky punk music page as well, and then we'll be able to think about get going. Good, but YouTube, you can do thumbs up as well. So somebody's already done that, thank you. Very good. All right, let's just check we're going. Yay, we're up and running. All right, I'm gonna get rid of those now. Got a room full of Zoom people as well. Let's try not to quit Zoom if I can avoid it. Good. Okay. Our lovely friend Jan, USA Jan, she's from the USA, her name is Jan, has chosen the set list tonight. Thank you, Jan. She responded to the call out for people to send a set list through. You can do that if you want to, if you're part of our group, or just want to choose 13 songs from our songbooks, www.ukulelejam.co.uk/songs, and you can find our songbooks in there, 1 to 10, and some miscellaneous songs as well. So choose 13 songs from there, even suggest a new one if you want to, and we'll hopefully give it a go at some point. So thanks, Jan. We've got another one in the pipeline as well. Jan's first song tonight is Hey Good Looking. So she was obviously thinking about me when she came up with that song. Hey Good Looking, songbook 4, page 15. Very good. Right, very good. Let's do some sort of intro. 5, 6, 7, 8. I said, hey, you're good looking. Oh, what you got cooking? How about cooking something up with me? Woo! I said, hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we can find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod board and a $2 bill, and I know a spot right over the hill. Soda pop and the dancing's free. If you wanna have fun, come along with me. Saying, hey, good looking. Whoa, what you got cooking? How about cooking something up with me?
Very good. Oh, my friend Lee.
Lee is watching. Hey, Lee. Greetings, fella. All right, so ukulele jam set list, 15th of April. You'll find it on the website there. Jan from USA, USA Jan, we call her, has chosen the set list tonight. And the second song she's chosen, an excellent choice by the Beach Boys, Sloop John B. Songbook 6, page 6. We do it in the key of F. We need some kind of calypso feel for this. You wouldn't think of Beach Boys being calypso, but that's kind of what we need. Dum, bra, up, down, up, down, up.
Whistle on the sloop, John B. My granddaddy and me. Around Nassau Town, we did roam. Drinking all night, got into a fight. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I feel so broke up. I wanna go home.
Everybody together then, here we go.
So hoist up the John B sail. See how the mainsail sets. Call for the captain ashore. Let me go home. Let me go home. Let me go home. I will wanna go home. Yeah, yeah. Oh, well, I feel so broke up. Wanna go home.
This is for Jonathan Bailey.
The first mate, he got drunk and broke in the captain's trunk. The constable had to come and take him away. Sheriff Johnstone, why don't you leave me alone? Yeah, yeah. Oh, I feel so broke up. I wanna go home.
Everybody,
so hoist up the John B sail. See how the mainsail sets. Call for the captain ashore. Let me go home. Oh, let me go home. I wanna go home. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I feel so broke up. I wanna go home. The poor cook, he got the fits and threw away all my grits. Then he took and he ate up all of my corn. Let me go home. Why don't they let me go home? This is the worst trip I've ever been on.
Keith Robson, welcome.
So hoist up the John B sail. See how the mainsail sets. Call for the captain ashore. Let me go home. Let me go home. I wanna go home. Yeah, yeah. Well, I feel so broke up. I wanna go home.
One more time, just singing.
So hoist up the John B sail. See how the mainsail sets. Call for the captain ashore. Let me go home. Let me go home. Let me go home. I wanna go home. Yeah, yeah. Well, I feel so broke up. I wanna go home. Well, I feel so broke up. I wanna go home. Yeah, I feel so broke up. I wanna go home.
Lovely. Woo! All right, good. Well done, everybody. Playing along nicely, singing along well. Greetings to Keith and Paul and Lee. Wow, there's a triumvirate of lovely people there. Oh, here's a good song. Thanks, Jan, for choosing this tonight. Songbook 1, page 19, I Love to Boogie by T-Rex. I should have spun that a bit better. Thank you very much. ZZ Top. Whoop. Better not. In A. Need some blues playing, please. Not too fast, though. Ready? Oh, we love to boogie. Woo, we love to boogie. Jitterbug boogie. What's the words? Ballin' pretty boogie. That's better. Whoa, we love to boogie on a Saturday night. Let's do that again. Proper words. Oh, we love to boogie. Oh, we love to boogie. Jitterbug boogie. We ballin' pretty boogie. Oh, we love to boogie on a Saturday night. Fender's got a Cadillac bone. Jenny lost a cherry walking all the way home. The passions of the earth, the last it's mine. Now it's made sweet, ready for the moon base grind. We love to boogie. Whoa, we love to boogie on a Saturday night. Oh, so, oh, we love to boogie. Oh, so we love to boogie. Jitterbug boogie, high school boogie. Jitterbug boogie. Woo! We love to boogie on a Saturday night. Instrumental. Feathers high, jitterbug left and smile to the sky with your black velvet cape, your stovepipe hat. Bree-bop-a baby, the dance is where it's at. I love to boogie. Whoa, I love to boogie on a Saturday night. I love to boogie. Whoa, I love to boogie. Jitterbug boogie. I love to boogie. Whoa, on a Saturday night. One more time. I love to boogie. I love to boogie. Jitterbug boogie. I love to boogie. I love to boogie on a Saturday night. Now, the lyrics are difficult on that one. They're not difficult, are they? But they're a mix and match lyrics a little bit there. Oh, well, I don't suppose Mr. Bolan will mind too much. Very good. All right. Hey, now, Lee, what are you asking? Is there a ukulele equivalent of Stairway to Heaven? I'm sure there's a lady. No. Let's not bother. Yeah, there's definitely a Jake Shimabukuro does a great Stairway to Heaven, I think. Look him up on YouTube. Next song, the Beatles. We prefer songs that you can sing along. You can't sing along with that one so well. The Beatles, I Saw Her Standing There. Songbook 2, page 6. Now, little shout out for Pepsi, who are providing sponsorship tonight. If they were, we'd have new bottles full up. Copious amounts of them. There it is, Pepsi Max. Love it. So thanks to Pepsi for sponsoring. If you want to, by the way, Pepsi, you can get in touch. Dan at idlikeallyourmoney.co.uk, I think it is. So, yeah. Very good. I saw her standing there. Chosen by Jan. Well, she was just 17. You know what I mean. And the way she looked was way beyond compare. How could I dance with another? That before too long, I'd fall in love with her. Watching, and he's always asking for Dire Straits, and I've thrown down any Dire Straits songs. We've got like 250 songs and not a one of them. I got 99 songs and Dire Straits ain't one. I got 250 songs, and let's just lift that back up again a little bit. Very good. Hello. Yeah, no Dire Straits song. It would be nice, wouldn't it? But they're not so easy for everyone to play and sing now. Let me explain the setup a little bit, because some people tune in on YouTube or Facebook or Zoom even, and may not know the entirety of what we're doing. So we have been doing these sessions now online because of lockdown, the pandemic, from the UK for just over a year, since the beginning of lockdown, March a year ago. So we've been streaming every week. From the garden, lovely garden, in the summer last year, when we were allowed to have six people in the garden. We had six people in the garden, that was lovely. But the whole year we've been streaming every week, at least once a week. And we put it out on Facebook. There it is on Facebook. We put it out on YouTube live, both of those, and then people can watch back later. But we also have a community of people on Zoom as well. It's got lots of lovely faces down there. You're not going to see them, but lots of lovely people down there on Zoom. They give me a wave on Zoom. Give me a wave on Zoom, right? Yeah, really. They're there live. They're waving me, and we're all playing together, and that's really cool. And on Facebook, on YouTube, you might not kind of realize that, but that's what these sessions are for, is for people to have a bit of fun, sing along, play along. It is not, you'll be glad to hear me kind of just put myself out there and performing songs. You know, there's lots of better people doing that than me. But there's not so many that have as much fun as us. Is that right? Is that right, Zoom? Yeah, we're having fun. Yeah, we are. Good, okay. So that's why we're here. Enjoying playing and singing our songs. And when we can get together again, we'll do that. And we'll keep Facebook and YouTube going. But what we're all about is playing songs, singing songs, having fun. Like this one, Meet Me on the Corner, Lindisfarne, Songbook 1, page 21. two, three, four. I can fix a rendezvous, for your dreams are all I leave. Meet me on the corner where the lights are coming on, and I'll be there. I promise I'll be there. Down the empty streets will disappear into the dawn if you have dreams enough. Lay down your bundles of rags and reminders, and spread your wares on the ground. Well, I've got time if you're dealing rhyme. I'm just hanging around. Meet me on the corner where the lights are coming on, and I'll be there. I promise I'll be there. Down the empty streets, you disappear into the dawn if you have dreams enough to share. Good. Alright. Oh, now we had a comment there. The comments disappear a little bit on YouTube. So let's try and pull it back. Live chat. Here we go. Martin Dodd. I'm singing along while at work. They think I'm all mad. Now, Martin works at a nuclear power station in the USA. So stop it, Martin. Concentrate on your job. We don't want any more meltdowns like last month. All right? Good. I don't think he does do that job, really. Jan, does he do that job? Where's Jan? No, he doesn't do that job. He can't be trusted with the washing, let alone the nuclear power station. I can't believe she said that about you, Martin. Right, anyway, good. Next song chosen by Jan, Penny Lane by the Beatles. Another Beatles song. We had one earlier, very good. Here's another, Penny Lane. Songbook 4, page 18 in our songbook. So ukulelejam.co.uk/songs. You'll find some folders, miscellaneous songs folder. The set list for tonight is in the set list folder. And in the songbooks folder, hey, who knew? The songbooks. So this is songbook 4, page 18, Penny Lane. In Penny Lane there is a barber showing photographs of every head he's had the pleasure to have known, and all the people that come and go stop and say hello. On the corner is a banker with a motor car. The little children laugh at him behind his back, and the banker never wears a Mac. In the pouring rain, very strange, Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes. There beneath the blue
skies I sit. And meanwhile, back in Penny Lane, there is a fireman with an hourglass. And in his pocket is a portrait of the Queen. He likes to keep his fire engine clean. It's a clean machine. Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes. For our fish and finger pies in summer. Meanwhile, back behind the shelter in the middle of the roundabout, the pretty nurse is selling poppies from a tray. And though she feels as if she's in a play, she is anyway. In Penny Lane, the barber shaves another customer. We see the banker sitting waiting for a trim. And then the fireman rushes in from the pouring rain. Very strange. Penny Lane is in my ears and in my eyes. There beneath the blue suburban skies. Penny Lane in my ears and in my eyes. There beneath the blue suburban skies. Penny Lane.
Boom! Very good. Hey, my mate Jason is watching. Hi, Jason. Another hard day at work, and here we are just chilling out playing our ukuleles. Jason hasn't got a ukulele. I have to get him one. Next song. Oh, now I love this song. This song's as old as I am, probably. Doo-wah diddy diddy. Full title, Dumb Diddy Doo by Manfred Mann. I tell you what, I do remember Manfred Mann in the 1970s. We weren't allowed to watch Top of the Pops on telly, because my mum wasn't so keen on Gary Glitter. My mum knew, and Alvin Stardust not so keen on either. So we weren't allowed to watch it, but I do remember before it getting turned off each time, Legs & Co, the Bay City Rollers, and Manfred Mann, I think anyway. So that's why I associate it with it. But this is a great song. Doo-wah diddy. I want you all joining in, singing along with this. This could be Welsh, Jason. I don't know if it is or not, or German or something. Doo-wah diddy diddy. We need a kind of a funky calypso, syncopatic kind of strum. That kind of thing. Yeah, here we go. There she was just walking down the street, singing doo-wah diddy diddy dum diddy. Snapping her fingers and shuffling her feet, singing doo-wah diddy diddy dum diddy. She looked good, she looked fine, she looked good, she looked fine. And I nearly lost my mind before I knew it. She was walking next to me, singing doo-wah diddy diddy dum diddy doo. Holding my hand just as natural as can be, singing doo-wah diddy diddy dum diddy. We walked on to my door, so we walked on to my door, then we kissed a little more. Whoa, whoa, I knew we was falling low. Whoa, whoa. Yes, I did. I told her all the things I've been dreaming of. Now we're together nearly every single day, singing doo-wah diddy diddy dum diddy doo. We're so happy, that's how it's gonna stay, singing doo-wah diddy diddy dum diddy. Well, I'm hers, she's mine, she's mine. I'm hers, she's mine. Wedding bells are gonna chime. Whoa, whoa, I knew we was falling in love. Whoa, whoa. Yes, I did. I told her all the things I've been dreaming of.
And now we're together nearly every single day, singing do what did he did he dum did he do. We're so happy, that's how it's gonna stay, singing do what did he dum did. Well, I'm hers and she's mine. I'm hers, she's mine. Wedding bells are gonna chime.
Yes, and breathe. There's a lot of not breathing going on in that song. And wait till the end, then you can breathe. Good. I tell you what, that song is 200%, and I work for the ONS, so I know my statistics, 200% better with other people, with anyone just singing the backing vocals, to be honest, and bass, and lots of other people singing and playing along. So that's on the way. That is on the way. Us all getting together, not everyone, because there's people in people who want to watch and listen and don't want to stand on the high street and or a wedding or in a care home with us playing and singing. I don't know what's wrong with you, but many of us want to get together. So Pete Blake. Now, just a little shout out. If you want to buy a reptile, you know, not a dinosaur, like a modern day reptile, mainly a snake, but also, I don't know what I'm talking about, a gecko. Or what else have you got? Pete, what have you got in your shop? Filton in Bristol on the main road, the reptile zone. My mate Pete runs it. He'll do you a standard price, not a deal, a standard price on a corn snake or whatever you want like that. We don't have those sort of things in my house, but a stick insect, that's not for Christmas, that's for life, right? A tortoise, my oldest son's got, lovely. Russian tortoise, is that right? I don't know. So big shout out to the reptile zone. And we'll dedicate this song to Pete Blake. This is Shotgun by George Ezra. He's another good Bristol lad. In F, this is songbook 9, page 21. Now, let's think about the rhythm bit, strumming for this. Now, this is what my dad calls dumchuck, all right? This is what I grew up on, playing the guitar. Dumchuck. It's made of two parts, the dumb and the chuck. One of those was my brother, one of them was me. I'm not saying which one's which. Okay, the dumb is this. You clip the top string, dumb. Just roughly, it's not scientific. Just hit the top two, one strings. Dumb, and then hit the rest of the strings, chuck. Dumb, chuck, dumb, chuck, dumb, chuck, dumb, chuck. Three wheels on my wagon, that kind of thing. Shotgun, George Ezra. Songbook 9, page 21. Ready? Oh, this is definitely for Pete Blake. This is about reptiles. Homegrown alligator, see you later. I gotta hit the road. I gotta hit the road. Sun and change in the atmosphere. Architecture unfamiliar. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. Whoa, I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. Whoa, the south of the equator, navigator, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Bikini bottoms, lager tops, I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you'll know where I'll be. And I'll I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. Whoa, and I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. Whoa, we got two in the front, two in the back, sailing along, and we won't look back now. Back. What I mean, there's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. And I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. Whoa. And I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. Whoa. And again, I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. Whoa. And I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone, 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 someone. That's an F7th. Yeah, boom! Very good. Jan, well done for choosing that. How does Jan know about Shotgun in the USA? Jan, do they have that song in the USA? Do they? George Ezra, you're doing good, mate. George Ezra, good Bristol lad. Bristolmusicians.com. Stick together. George, remember me when you're having your success in America. What we need is a ukulele version of that, he says. Let's fly Dan out and support him at Madison Square Garden or wherever you're playing America. We can make that happen. We can make that happen. Massachusetts, that's where we're playing, Jan. All right. just shush and get on with the music, Dan. Next song, Sunny Afternoon by The Kinks. Songbook 2, page 3. Now, we need a little bit of a riff for this, okay? So I'll show it to you. Thanks, Pepsi. Okay. It's a straightforward riff, and there's a lot of bass going on in this as well, so we'll get some bass going shortly. A minor needs to be your second finger for A minor, top string, second fret, usual A minor. And we're going to use all the other three fingers, if you've got them, if you haven't got three fingers, the Django Reinhardt, you know who you are, then we can improvise that. It's absolutely fine. Whatever you got is good. A minor, and then we're going to add our little finger, third string down, third fret. Then we're going to swap that little finger for the third finger, ring finger, second fret, third string down. Then we're going to swap that third finger for the first finger, index finger, first fret, third string down. Always the third string down. Okay, so A minor, little finger, third fret, third finger, second fret, first finger, first fret. Two strums of each. Little finger, third finger, first finger, and again, open, little finger, pinky, pinky. Keep it going. Let me just tune my bass up a minute.
Taken all of my dough and left me in this stately home, lazing on a sunny afternoon. I can't sail my yacht, he's taken everything that I've got. All I got's this sunny mama trying to break me, and I love to live so
drunkenness and cruelty. Now I'm sitting here, sipping at my ice cold beer, lazing on a sunny afternoon. Save me, help me sail away. Oh, give me two good reasons why I ought to stay. 'Cause I love to live so pleasantly, live this life of luxury, lazing on a sunny afternoon in the summertime, in the summertime, in the summertime. Save me, save me, save me from this squeeze. I got a big fat mama trying to break me, and I love to live so pleasantly, live this life of luxury, lazing on a sunny afternoon in the summertime, in the summertime, in the summertime. In a summertime. Very good. Excellent choice of song there. Welcome to David Holst. David, we've missed all of us getting together, and that includes you. So hope you're well. Thanks for tuning in. Next song. Whoa, this is a crowd favourite. Upside Down by Paloma Faith. This is in two different songbooks. The one I'm doing is songbook 4, page 4. They're the same. It's just what we call a duplicate. A duplicate. You get those in other walks of life. A duplicate. So it's in two songbooks. Mine's songbook 4, page 4, but it's the same basically. Paloma Faith, Upside Down in D minor. Good choice, Jan. Good choice. Watching over me with smiles upon their face, 'cause I have made it through this far in an unforgiving place. It feels sometimes this is too steep for a boy like me to climb, but I must knock those thoughts right down and do it in my own time. I don't care, I'm halfway there on a road that leads me straight to who knows where. And I'll tell you what I have found, that I'm no fool, I'm just upside down. I ain't got no cares, I ain't got no rules, I think I like living upside down. Watching people scurry by, rushing to and fro. Oh, this world is such a crazy place. It's all about the go, go, go. Sometimes life can taste so sweet when you slow it down. You start to see the world a little differently when you turn it upside down. I don't care, I'm halfway there, I'm soaking up the magic in the air. I'll tell you what I have found, that I'm no fool, I'm just upside down. I ain't got no cares, I ain't got no rules, I think I like of it back to front the right way round. Take it slow, slow, slow. You gotta pick it up, yeah, yeah, yeah. And sing it slower down, yo, yo, yo. Tell me something, something. I'll tell you what I have found. That I'm no fool, I'm just upside down. I ain't got no cares, I ain't got no rules. I think I like living upside down. And I'll tell you what I have found. But I'm no fool, I'm just upside down. I ain't got no cares, I ain't got no rules. I think I like living upside down. I think I like living upside down. I think I like living upside down. Woo! All right, very good. That's iconic, that song. In ukulele jam circles, it's a bit like Jammy Dodger circles. Ukulele jam circles, I don't know what made me think of biscuits. They're always on my mind. They are always on my mind. Jammy Dodgers. Just cutting to the USA a minute. Jan, do we have Jammy Dodgers in the USA? Oh, they're like Oreos, only better. Yes, thank you. They're like Oreos with jam in the middle. Yes? Jelly. Yeah, jelly. Oh, God, don't worry. Tell you what, it's all different, isn't it? Jammy Dodgers, never been described as Oreos filled with red currant jelly jam, as we call it. But there we are. One day like this. We haven't done this song for ages. This is by Elbow. Fantastic choice, Jan. Everyone loves to set this tonight. Really good. We'll dedicate this to Jan. And somebody who else is on Zoom, who is drinking in the morning sun, but it was 6:15, but I saw a can of something pretty impressive earlier. So there we are, dedicated to those two lovely people. Elbow, one day like this, drinking in the morning sun. Well, I suppose it is the evening. Songbook 3, page 11. I'm just jealous because I'm not allowed to drink. Morning sun, blinking in the morning sun, shaking off the heavy one, yeah, heavy like a loaded gun. What made me behave that way? Using words I never say. And only think it must be love. Oh, anyway, it's looking like a beautiful day. Someone tell me how I feel. It's silly, wrong, but vivid, right. Oh, kiss me like final meal. Yeah, kiss me like we die tonight. Cause holy cow, I love your eyes. And only now I see the light. Yeah, lying with you half awake. Oh, anyway, it's looking like a beautiful. Thank you.
politely at repeats. Yeah, kiss me when my lips are thin. 'Cause holy cow, I love your eyes. And only now I see the light. Yeah, lying with you half awake, stumbling over what to say. Well, anyway, it's looking like a beautiful day. So throw those curtains wide. One day like this you will see me ride. Throw those curtains wide. One day like this you will see me ride. Throw those curtains wide. One day like this you will see me ride. Throw those curtains wide. One day like this you will see me ride. Holy cow, I love your eyes. And only now I see the light. Holy cow, I love your eyes. One day like this you will see me ride. Throw those curtains wide. One day like this you will see me ride. Throw those curtains wide. One day like this you will see me ride. Throw those curtains wide. One day like this you will see me ride. Throw those curtains wide. One day like this you will see me ride. Throw those curtains wide. One day like this year will see me ride.
Boom! Wow, we love that song. We do love that song. All right, listen, stop being all loved up on here right now. That is a great song, by the way. Woof! Let's do a gig, and we'll do that song at the end. People will go crazy for it. Two more songs. Let's bring us back down to earth. This is The Wanderer by Dion and the Belmonts, I think, is that right? Dion, The Wanderer. And you'll find that, this is not in a songbook. This is in the miscellaneous songs folder, which will become songbook 11 one day. Need a bit of a C blues riff. Ukulele players love a C blues riff. Woo! Now I'm the type of guy who never settles down. When pretty girls are, you know that I'm around. Hug to some men, I love them, 'cause to me they're all the same. I hug them and I squeeze them, they don't even know my name. They call me the Wanderer. Yeah, the Wanderer. I roam around, 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 around. There's Flo on my left and Mary on my right. And Jenny is a girl that I'll be with tonight. And when she asks me which one I love the best, I tear off my shirt and show them Rosie on my chest. 'Cause I'm the Wanderer. Yeah, the Wanderer. I roam around, 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 around. Well, I roam. Life without a care. I'm as happy as
roam from town to town. When I ask myself, falling for some girl, I hop right in the car of mine and drive around the world. Cause I'm the wanderer, yeah, the wanderer. I roam around, 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 around.
Yes, The Wanderer by Dion. Love it. Love it. All right, last song. 2 minutes to do it. 2 minutes, which is good because that is the average time of a Buddy Holly song. Buddy Holly and the Crickets. Buddy Holly song. That was my nickname at school. Buddy Holly. The glasses, the guitar. Tell me that is not Buddy Holly right in front of you right now. Stop it. Come on. The Big Bopper, stop it. No, Buddy Holly, I said. Come on. All right. Very good. It's a lovely song to end on. Every Day by Buddy Holly, Songbook 6, page 22. Songbook 6, page 22.
Getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, 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 every day it's getting faster. Everyone's to go ahead and ask her. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, 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 every day seems a little longer, every way love's a little stronger. Come what may, do you ever long for true love from me? Every day it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey.
You chose a brilliant set this night. Yeah, ukulele jam, we're gonna call it. USA ukulele jam. Woo! That's a great set list. I really enjoyed that tonight. I hope you did too. Maybe I enjoyed it so much that you won't come back, but listen, we're here every week, usually on a Thursday at this kind of time, 6:30 UK time. Eastern Seaboard. I don't know what time it is in Eastern Seaboard time. I don't know in all the other times ever in the USA. We just got one time here. It's called Greenwich Mean Time, GMT, UK time, 6:30. 6:15 on Zoom, till 7:30 on a Thursday. Come and join us, ukulelejam.co.uk. Check us out on Facebook, on YouTube, and join us on Zoom if you want to. YouTube, thank you. There's been loads of you watching tonight, and loads more are going to watch it this week coming, I hope. So remember to share, remember to thumbs up on YouTube if you logged in. Lovely to see you, YouTube. We're going to say goodbye now. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.